Five people are recovering tonight after a truck crash on the west side. A pickup truck flipped on its top on Westwood Northern Boulevard near Hopple Street in Millvale just after 5. All five people who were hurt were taken to the hospital. It's not clear how badly they were hurt. The fire department is trying to learn what led up to this crash.